Hello everyone, today I'm gonna make tutorial testnet for sarcophagus on Godly Network. Check this out. First, you should install MetaMask Wallet extension. If you already installed it, you just click New Wallet. In the next steps, open your MetaMask Wallet extension, click Option and Expand View. Send your RPC to Godly Network. After that, climb object. Paste your MetaMask address, verify captcha, and click send me ETH. After you are get ETH steps, go to Uniswap, swap ETH to Sarco. We should copy paste this contract address. Click swap confirmation swap on your MetaMask wallet. Success. In the next steps, go to their website. Connect wallet. Choose MetaMask, click plus this one, name, and your second name, and then instructions next second name. Click next. Download this picture. Upload. Click next. Click connect to our Google. Approve on your MetaMask Wallet extension. Input amount. Confirmation on your MetaMask Wallet extension. Wait until it success. It success. Okay, it success. Click next. But I have okay. Copy paste this public key. Click next. And then select archive. Select any address. Click next. Select one on archive. One. Click next. Sarcophagus. Right under the success. Approve on your MetaMask wallet extension. Confirmation again. Right under it success. Go to dashboard. We should wait until 7 days so we can climb sarcophagus. Okay. And the last steps, submit with the phone. Okay, paste your MetaMask address. If you are fine bugs, you can click yes. If not, you can just click no. Copy paste your Sarcophagus detail on Toms. Click Toms, click details, copy paste the links. Click submit. Okay, it's done. Thanks for watching. See you later.